Well done, boys. The last job went fine. There's no evidence or witnesses left against us. Thanks to your persuasive methods, they won't even squeak.
Thanks, boss. We try to make you happy.
Well, you certainly did. But today we're here for something else. Paulie has a pretty interesting proposal.
Well, I met a guy from Kentucky, William Gates. Everyone knows that Kentucky makes the best homebrewed whiskey. Well, anyway, this guy almost threw up when he tried the whiskey which Morello sells here. When he gave me a drink of this stuff, they brew back there, forget about it. I won't drink anything else. So I asked him about it, right? He said it was no problem and that he could deliver me as much as I wanted. You know, I got jazzed thinking about the dough we'd make on it. Well, I ordered a truckload of it. I said to myself, if it catches on here, we can make a bigger deal later.
It would certainly be a good replacement for the loss of our Canadian. I like it. Nice one.
Me too.
So we're gonna pick up some beautiful
booze. He's like, me too.
I'm already looking forward to it.
Weird.
Where are they hiding it?
They'll meet us in the big parking garage.
We have to be more careful than we were before. You'll get to the place by car with two other boys. They'll be your escort on the way back. You three pick up the truck and take it to our warehouse in Hoboken. The boys are already out in the yard waiting in the car. And bring me back a bottle so I can finally drink something decent.
Count on it, boss.
Oh boy. What should go wrong?
Get in. We're going for some medicine.
Here, Tom. This might come in useful.
Thanks.
Might come in useful, okay? Foreshadowing. Nothing weird there, just three men sitting so close to each other. Oh boy. Great deal.
Wait for us here, boys. We'll be back in a little while. We drive out, follow after us. Then we'll have a shot at the warehouse.
Sure, boss.
Okay. Find Bill and make the deal. Can you stop following me like that? You weirdo. I see a shotgun. Hello. I would like to have that shotgun, please. There's a health bar here. I mean health pack thingy. Creepo. Paulie, you creepo. Let me guess, they're on the last level and we have to fight our way down here, of course. Of course. Is this? There they are. Hello, hello.
Hey there, Bill. It's good to see you again.
Hey, Paulie.
These are my partners, they're good friends. They like the idea of working together. And they also like first-rate whiskey, which yours certainly is.
That it is.
The main thing is that Don Salieri likes it too. And since he's financing the whole deal, here's your first payment for the goods.
Give Mr. Salieri my regards. I'm always happy to do business with people like him.
You should be, Bill. You could hit it big with this. If this small delivery works out for us, we'll order a lot more next time.
What is that? Oh, shit.
Take cover! What's going on?
Jesus, who are they?
Fire!
Oh, wow. He sniped them. How cool is this? G- God damn! Can I? Yeah. Yeah, good idea. Just run to them. Great idea. There's one more. There it is. There he is. Oh, there's more cars. Okay, reload time. Yeah, these guys had more guns. Take cover, you idiots! Am I even hitting my shots? I don't know. Okay, there we go. Reload time. How much do we have here? Yeah, let's take this one. Because it's more. Oh wow, oh wow! Wasn't expecting that effect! Jeez. He dead. He dead. You good, bro? Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. You dead too? What are you shooting? You shooting me? Bastard. Who are you shooting? Wall hacks! These people have wall hacks, bro. I'm the only one who doesn't have wall hacks. Oh, they are. He took cover in the right, on the right, wrong side of the car. Idiot! Oh, look at this dude. Good thing is the guns aren't long range. So, how many bullets? Jesus. Uh-oh. A lot of them. Okay, the recoil on this gun. Jeez. This one's better. Okay, let's go. Is this the last level? It is. Where are they? Where the fuck are they? Oh, they blocked the road. Very nice, very good, very good, very good. I can't wait for these levels on a Mafia remake. It's gonna look amazing. I'm right here. Come get some. You're dead. Uh oh. Can I blow up those? Because I have no health. I literally have no health. Are you kidding me? No! Is there more? Yeah, there is. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Dead. Okay, can we get some health from anywhere? Oh, look at these dudes. What? No! No way! Don't let them come near me. You're supposed to support me! Yeah, shoot them through the wall. Why don't you? Idiots. gonna get this gun. There we go. I'm gonna stay as far away as possible. I don't see them. Oh yeah. You deal with them. You deal with them. Jesus Christ. What the hell? This is intense, actually. You did it, guys! You did it! Boom. Tension. Yeah, and the music is so nice. Okay, here they are. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna blow up the cars. Let's see if we can. Why am I shooting the floor? Do I have another gun? There we go. That's more like it. Did I drop the gun? No. Okay, we can do it. We can definitely do it. Is that another barrel that I can blow up, or is that the one that we already blew up? Okay, he's dead. There's one more dude over there. But we can apparently hit him. Why are you running? How many bullets? Where are you? I'm right here. Knee shot. Knee. Kneecap. It's just the old way. Go for their kneecaps. Dead. Oh, there's one more here. He's dead too. There's more? How are we supposed to... Excuse me? Oh, hello. Nice. Now, how about getting in the car? How about we move the cars? Better now. Where is he? Why are you shooting me? Stop that! Did you see that? That fucker shot me. You deal with him. I don't care. Oh, he's right there. Is he stuck? What? No! No! No way! No, I don't want to do that again. I have two health. I have two fucking health. It's not even one shot. Not even one shot. Not even one shot. Sneaky bastard. Die. Okay. We are good. Let's reload this gun. Okay. Now. We need to be very sneaky about this. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Actually, you know what? There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Stop throwing Molotovs. Not cool, man. Not cool, man. Okay. Let's kill that guy first. Bellows. We have 93 health, so we should be fine. They can't even fight back. The game is like, take it easy on him, you know? He died several times. He's probably 5 years old. So let the AI be as dumb as him. Watch me die again. Watch me die again. Okay, good job. Good job, guys.
There won't be no magnet now.
Fucking assholes.
What the hell was that, Paulie? Who were those hoods?
Okay, let's get this.
How should I know?
Okay, okay. Well, we can't hang around here and wait for more of them to show up.
There isn't time for that.
And get the hell out of here. Tom, you drive.
Yeah, I'm trying one of the other cars. I'm trying.
I can't right now.
What do you mean I can't right now?
Get with it. We can't go without the truck.
Oh, he wants...
I must have forgotten something.
He wanted to... Okay, talk to Sam. Can I get in the... No?
Tom, where are you going? We gotta take the truck.
Truck? Where is the truck? There's a truck? Oh, man. Okay, why didn't we take it from the beginning? Okay, where's the truck? Oh, there it is. Small ass truck. There we go. Oh, I think I remember that. I think we have to drive it in a way that we don't drop the boxes, I guess? I don't know. I don't remember. But I'm sure that there's gonna be more of them on the way. Let's be careful. I'm not sure if the game is saved now. I hope it is. I don't want to do all this again. And oh boy, we are gonna fuck up. Oh boy. Okay. Now where to? Great deal. Yeah, great. Amazing deal. I love it. Oh yeah, look. Drive it to Salieri's bar. Okay. Okay, we're good. Oh wow, what happened there, sir? Just casually parking your car? Okay. Oh, the music is good though. Music is good though. Oh, here they come. No! Shoot him! Paulie, what are you doing? Paulie. Yeah, finally, shoot him! Yeah, you forgot about shooting? This AI is driving me crazy, man. Oh, they crashed. I saw it on the minimap. If I followed your advice on how to make dough, I'd been in Oh, God. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. What do you mean, idiot? Shoot! Shoot him! Please! I died! Of course, speeding. Speeding is the least of my problems right now. Here they come. Here they come. Here they come. Oh yeah, I see them on the minimap. How can they be so fast uphill? Can you shoot them? Can you shoot them? Oh boy.
Wanna pay attention?
Shoot them! This whole stream is gold. Everything's awesome. Oh, I'm happy, guys. That makes me happy. What is going on? Just can't say F. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I never say fuck myself either. Frick. Why am I drifting? They got our... What? The game crashed. What? Cortana, I didn't... Not a good time, Cortana. Poor mafioso. And now I have to drive a drifting car. Oh boy. You destroyed the shipment. Oh no. Bad idea. Bad idea. No. Why do I do that to myself? Wait. Yeah, weapon. Police is like, "Oh, you have a weapon?" Oh man, speeding a list of my problems right now. Can you shoot them? If you don't want to die? I'm trying! I'm stuck! No! What is happening? What is happening? Believe me, I'm trying! Oh my god, this game! This game, I can't believe it! I can't believe it! Police is like, speeding, no! No speeding in my sight. But hey, you're getting shot at? I don't see anything. Nope, nothing's happening here. These people. Are they still following us? No, I think we're good. I guess we're good. The fact that the truck is faster than most of the cars. It's mind-blowing. Mind-blowing. What is happening? Puria 2020, drifting around in Mafia. Whoa. Where did they come from? Please let me park here. Please. We good? We good. Okay. Okay, we good. Oh man, oh man. How many?
Okay, we did it.
Oh boy.
And end up telling me how to handle my
Jesus.
So it looks like Morello got in the way of things again, boss.
We can't seem to shake off this bad luck.
Boys, you won't believe this, but it's completely the other way around. The only one who really had bad luck this time was Morello.
What?
I found out who our Mr. Gates really was.
And?
Gates was never really from Kentucky. He was a small-time thief who stole the goods from Morello and wanted to sell them to us.
Oh.
Morello doesn't think that he almost stopped our deal, but that we pinched a truckload of his most expensive whiskey. I bet that bastard's happy now.
Unbelievable.
Paulie.
That worked out just fine.
What?
Drink to that.
To another success.
It was your mistake.
Salute.
We're gonna brush off that? We're gonna get banned for the ad meta so much. You have
the
to power.
The end of Prohibition in 33. You probably weren't too happy, huh? The end of the good old days.
Yeah, not too happy, but it wasn't all bad. Eventually, I did get married to Sarah and had a daughter. It was a good time. But life went on in business. We made a huge amount of dough during Prohibition, which we invested into new deals. A lot of them were legitimate. We had regular firms like construction, transport, restaurants. We ran labor unions. And, of course, there was gambling, betting, the lotteries. We actually did really well. We just tried to stay out of drugs, even if it wasn't always easy.
Come on, business is business, right?
You're way off there. Because in Australia, ain't no patties or Chinamen. With drugs comes big money and even bigger problems.
Oh, yeah.
When someone has a problem with the cops because of drugs, he does the sensible thing. He admits it. If his family catches him, they rub him out. Drugs are taboo.
So what? There's some kind of grand poobah passing judgment?
Something like that. The leading families choose a boss of bosses. They sort out the big problems and set the rules of the game.
So, criminals who break the law have their own courts that judge them? That's just great.
It's amazing.
Laws aren't changeless holy words. Every country in the world has their own. It's just somebody with a lot of power applying their own will.
That is true.
It depends on the person, whether they'll serve someone else blindly or apply their own will. Why should the Don be restrained? The Mafia prevailed through Prohibition with its own laws. A handful of poor, uneducated immigrants from Sicily were stronger than all the laws, courts, and police here in the States. That took some doing.
What? With murder? With the suffering they caused?
Come on. You think that the Mafia just murders innocent people? The Mafia punishes those who break laws. And the majority of your laws, too. Unfortunately, we can't put anyone in jail or fine them. Everybody who comes and works for us knows what to expect if he breaks the rules. People lie and steal, and there are lots of criminals here who get unbelievable pleasure when they steal from the mob. As well as the mafiosos who get pleasure from cheating the state.
What about all the payoffs, robberies, and raids, huh?
Hey, the cops ain't no saints, neither. No Don encourages his men to go around harming people. And what other people do on their own isn't our concern. And as for payoffs, most people come to the Don for help and advice on their own. And they'll pay gladly for it. The Don is an esteemed person. But not every Don is like Salieri. That's the truth.
Oh, yeah. Morello is a little bit doo-doo.
Your system works, but you know why? Because you're a bunch of selfish murderers. And you only care about your own gain. All your efforts are spent ensuring that you live like pigs in shit. That's why you're so successful. You're only looking out for yourselves. We look out after everybody. A few cops have to ensure law and order for all, and that's a much harder job.
That's true. But you can easily leave the Don outside your protection. He'll watch his own back.
And what about you? What are you sitting here for?
Oh boy. Bon appetit. Oh, that's a good looking pizza.